What up guys, my name is Jeffrey from Inside Audio and today we got a special video about microphones. Personally, I love microphones. You got so many different types, vintage microphones, and one that specially stands out is the AKG C440 microphone. This is a newer model microphone, but the older one, the vintage one, have just a special character to it. These days, new microphone companies step up and they want to reproduce that kind of sound in a microphone, but then in a more modern jacket, you know. So we got the Leeuwitt microphone and we got the Austrian Audio microphone, which we did a video on before, which I will link to here above. And we're gonna compare these three microphones with each other and see what is actually the difference in the sound quality. Let's get into it. So we got one extra addition to this video. That's a Warm Audio microphone. It's based on a C12 capsule as well. We got Phil there on the right side. And I'm just gonna begin with setting up the microphones and then we're just gonna try and make a tune with it. So let's set it up first. So we got the Austrian Audio one, and it's always a challenge, you know. I don't know if I have enough grips to set this up, but we'll see. So this Warm Audio microphone has a shock mount as well included, you see, with some extra straps right there. And yeah, I'm just gonna set it up. So we got the tags. The first one goes to Austrian Audio. So I'm gonna label everything with these tags. And then we're just gonna make music with my homie Philly here in the studio. And we're gonna make a tune. Afterwards, I'm gonna evaluate all the microphones we set up here. So as you could see, we have the Rahm Audio, Leeuwitt microphone, Austrian Audio, and the AKG microphone here. And we're gonna record with all four tracks at the same time. But before we start, we're gonna pop some Diplomatico.
All right, hit it very well.
Keine Ahnung, was du gerade machst. Baby, ja, du hältst dich gerade wahr. Keine Ahnung, was du gerade sagst. Baby, ja, du bist mir einfach nah. Keine Ahnung, was du gerade machst. Baby, ja, du hältst dich gerade wahr. Keine Ahnung, was du gerade sagst. Baby, ja, du bist mir einfach nah. Keine Ahnung, was du gerade machst. Schau, baby, this is the play. Shorty, ja, du weißt, ich kann dich nicht verstehen. Shorty, ja, du siehst, ich geh mal deinen Weg. Baby, ja, du siehst doch gerade, wie ich lebe. Keine Ahnung, ob wir uns jetzt wiedersehen. Keine Ahnung, Baby, was du gerade machst, ja, ja. Alles, was ich wollte, nur noch das, ja, ja. Ja, du weißt ja, was ich gerade mach, ja, ja. Ja, 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 ja.
The Rahm Audio, which is new in the studio, the Leeuwitt Audio, Leeuwitt microphone, which is new in the AKG as well. I think those come really close to each other, and how my Austrian Audio really stood out compared to all the other microphones I have in the studio. These other three really come close to the Austrian Audio, to be honest. I think from now, what I've heard, obviously it's with his voice, with wet channels, for this situation, I think the Leeuwitt really standed out most, you know, the second microphone,
yeah,
we checked
definitely.
Out.
Yeah.
And but yeah, it really depends, but it's really impressed me so far within this small short test we heard it. Now with the Austrian Audio, it really sounds, you can,
better. Like, there is a difference.
Yeah, there's definitely a difference.
Yeah, there's definitely a difference.
And I'm not saying these other ones are definitely per se bad, but with your voice and this take, this kind of style, that Leeuwitt microphone really, really sounds best.
Yeah, yeah, true.
And not a small portion, but you can really hear immediately the preference, you know?
Preference and the difference, just the difference.
Yeah, exactly.
Also like the strength of the voice, you know, like the compression, everything.
Yep, you can also get like these other microphones channels with effects sounding like that. But what also always nice is with a mic, if it immediately sounds good, and if, of course if it's natural 100%, but if it, like how quicker you can make something sound good in the most, with less tweaking, then you keep it as most natural as possible because you need to less adjust it, you know?
Cool. So we got the Lewitt.
We got the Lewitt. Now Lewitt is in the first place for now, guys. For now we decided to go further with the Lewitt microphones, since we really like that sound in combination with Phil's voice. And yeah, man, it's German rap. It's new to me as well. I'm Dutch. I can not really hear what he's saying, but I really love the vibe. And that's what music is all about in the end, guys. It just catching a cool vibe, something you like, and experimenting. This is just a session, this is not a full song. We're just experimenting, playing around, recording vibes. And I think like if you're not agreeing with that, that's the right way to make music, then you will figure it out later. But that's the vibe to make music. So what we have here, Art already explained as well, but the Austrian Audio, which we recorded with many times. We have a Warm Audio microphone here. Warm Audio is really known for duplicating vintage music instruments like compressors, microphones. So this Warm Audio is based on the C12 capsule that before, back in the days, came from this AKG microphone. This is a revision of the AKG microphone, C414. But those old vintage AKG microphones, I think they go for like 2,000 euros in a second-hand market. They're really beloved microphones, hard to get. And to proceed that success, AKG obviously released a new model of this one. And you know why they don't make it anymore and why that history is so loved, since AKG was based in Vienna. They had a factory there, they were developing the microphones right there, but Samsung bought AKG. And for that reason, they switched productions, they switched to a different factory, different employees. And now with that old employees of AKG, they started Austrian Audio. Is it still to follow? So there's all those microphones have really something in common. And to start it off with, to end off with the last one, this Lewitt microphone is also based in Vienna. So where AKG was based back in the days, where Austrian Audio continued their legacy right now. And they are also developing this microphone now with a different brand in Vienna still. And then you get Warm Audio, which is like duplicating, but like really making it accessible, like those vintage vintage microphones, vintage compressor. So it's not to blame them. It's really good that they make it accessible to starting producers as well, that don't have 10k laying around for a microphone, but want to spend 300, 400 on something that sounds the same. So all four of them, great microphones. As far from what I've heard, the Lewitt microphone surprised me really good with Phil's voice. So that was really surprising. I think this one is going to be used more often in the studio. And this is already a test, like also not perfectionized, you know, how the microphone stands, but we will use it in the future as well with guitar tests and all that stuff. And then you can really dig in further with these microphones. So remember, no microphone is perfect. It all depends on your taste and budget and the artist you're working with. So I hope you like this video. We try to make a really dope song with these three microphones. Can you hear the difference? I could really hear the difference. If you like this video, like to the video, subscribe to the Instant Audio YouTube channel, and remember, always keep making music. Until next time. Yeah, yeah, yeah.